Snape is wearing his graduation hat. He has pinned it in place so that it remains on the top of his head parallel to the ground. He's not wearing it on the back of his head super casual like that, nor is he letting it fall forward over his face. Right on the top. The tassel is on the right because he's ready to graduate. When he's leaving the cathedral, then it's time to move it to the left. Bye, Snape. Happy graduation.